love some chocolate tea. Yes. I can't wait to try that. That seems really good. We got it at a shop that was on downtown. Like in the downtown stretch. The store owners are really nice too. I really like their personality. Eager to help.
Yeah, that's. Yeah, I think it was something. If we had more time, we'd probably be able to, you know, browse around a little bit more, some other stuff. But this was more of the focus, right?
Yeah.
So we'll get some vid and some photos of the parkway and some of the scene around here. And
yeah, okay. Travis turns around.
He does not need to turn around. We're going the right direction.
We're not.
Yes, we are.
Really not.
Don't listen to him. Ignore the record. See you guys later. You can hear how loud the Wolf Waggin is.
All you're gonna hear is...
If you can hear my voice over the engine, you're doing good.
What?
I gotta get up the hill.
I can smell the exhaust.
I can't hear you over the
PA. Oh my gosh. It is really nice drive though.
Oh yeah.
So see, this is the
Moses.
Moses
was here with a Z.
With a Z? In which part?
Moses was here.
I mean, it's got a nice view. I mean, you have like some wildflowers that are down that way. Yes, sir.
Well, I missed it. I was staring at my camera. That's been ridiculous.
That's why I take video on some shots.
That way you can look at the screen and the thing.
Yeah.
West Virginia.
that's
how we're